Well, anyways, this is Brandon, and I'm here to show you this home theater system that I've been wanting to show for a while down in the basement. Here we have a Samsung Ultra High Def Blu-ray player. It's probably the first one on the market. I spent nearly $500 for the unit. This one, the Onkyo, is probably the first model to offer an optional Dolby Atmos feature. That one was about $600 out the door. Then we have a Optima projector that could do 3D, ultra high def, and just about anything. So that was about $1,200 to $1,500 out the door. Then we got DLP Link 3D glasses right here. Full range concert style front channel speakers, and one for each corner. And these were given to me by my brother, so I decided to use these instead of the clip speakers I have over there. They used to hang right up there, but I decided to get rid of them, and I think they weren't working properly anyway. So here's a new unique feature I'm going to show you. There's a clip meter on the speakers themselves. So just hold on a sec. Well, the unique thing about that is it don't take an external power supply to power these right here. These power directly from the speaker leads, as you can see right down there. And then you got the projector screen right here, the 100 to 110 inch projector screen. The movie collection right there with the mess. Then the game tables right back here. That's where all the Christmas stuff was, right back in there. It's mostly upstairs now. And this is a heaping mess right here. But that's the bookshelf for the movies and whatnot. And here is where the main living room is at for downstairs. And over here is where the kids' toys and everything I shoved over here are at, and all the outdated stuff. And right now I got the YouTube streaming on the player, so it's just playing music videos right now. And I'm going to turn the lights off and show you what it looks like. Actually, I don't want to show the whole thing because it's copyrighted music right there, but you get the idea. So that's the 100 to 110 inch projector screen. Then right up here, we got rear mounted surround channel speakers. They're hanging from the ceiling, as you can tell. Then I got the side-mounted surround channel speakers right there on each corner, as you can see, right there. Now to show you the back of the projector, the only thing it has on it are HDMI ports, a couple USB ports, an RGB VGA port, and an Ethernet port so you can adjust the settings on it with your laptop or whatever. And Then I got all the internet down here for if you choose to use streaming services, but I don't right at this point. Then you got your network switch right there, your internet network switch. And up there is a power strip. And right there is all the speaker wire going down in through this pipe to the surround channel receiver. And then just so you know, if you're into ultra high definition and you're buying Blu-rays for an ultra high def player, buy Blu-rays movies that have the black frame on them. If you buy them with the blue frame, they're just 1080p or whatever. But if you want ultra high def true, you've got to buy them with the black frame that says 4K ultra high def above the title. So, anyways, that's about it. Thanks for watching.